Six tonight, a popular Mexican restaurant in Lynchburg is closing its doors. Mi Patron didn't share the reason, but tomorrow will be the last day they'll serve customers at the location on South 29 near the airport. You're taking a look at video from the building there. Many of you probably recognize it. Many people coming out of the restaurant today said that they were saddened about the news. However, the chain has other locations in the Hill City, including Boonesboro and Candler's Mountain.